hearts today. Seal our hearts for your purposes, O God. Thank you. Help us sing like never before, Lord. A thousand reasons to praise your name. Oh, we thank you, Lord. Even if our strength is failing, Lord, you're with us now. We bless you for healing us. We bless you for providing for us.
sing hallelujah. Live to pray, live to pray.
Let him hear it.
Generation, that others would see your face shine through us, that, Lord, we'd have the imprint of the Father upon our lives, that, Father, we'd be that generation that would carry the torch to the next generation. Father, all throughout time, there's always been a group of people dedicated for you, that's given their lives to you, the sake of the gospel, that they've turned everything else away and lived their lives in a way that would lay it down for your kingdom and for your purposes. And now it's our turn Now it's our day. Now it's our generation. Father, strengthen us, empower us by your Holy Spirit. Lord, do a work in our hearts and our lives that would strengthen us, and the Holy Spirit's empowering us to be able to live this day in a way that we're passing on. The greatest gift that anyone could ever receive is eternal life through your Son. That the message wouldn't die with this generation. That the church would not die in this generation. But Lord, that we'd carry the flame. Carry the purpose of your kingdom. And that, Lord, you'd use us, Lord, as your mouthpiece. You'd use us as your hands, as your feet, as your mouth, to be able to spread the good news that Jesus came, gave his life. You sent your Son to give his life for us. And Father, that you would look at our lives and how we live it day to day, and that at the end of the day, at the end of the season of our life, you'd say, well done, good and faithful one. Father, we want to hear those words from our Father. I want you to be proud of how I live my life, even through all the stumbling, bumbling, and mistakes I've made. That, Lord, in the end, you just wrap your hands around me and say, thank you, Son. Thank you, Daughter. You've done well. You've done good. Thank you, Lord, that we can have a relationship with you that is now. We can have a personal relationship to know you as our Father, as our Dad. We can call on your name because you're there to hear us. So, Lord, we ask that you just continue in our service to talk to us. Talk to that inner man that inside us, Lord. Talk to that inner man into our heart, Lord. And that we receive from you this morning. Holy Spirit, work in our hearts. Work in our mind. That we may be able to hear from above. And I pray this in Jesus' name.